When the Pittsburgh Steelers play the Indianapolis Colts on Sunday, they're going to beat them. I've got the Steelers beating the Colts 20-10. The reason why I believe that the Steelers are going to win is because they're going to run the ball, they're going to control the clock, they're going to limit the Colts' opportunities to get their offense on the field. So they're going to do the ground and pound thing, they're going to control the clock, they're going to convert on third downs, and the Colts are not going to have much time on the field. The Steelers have a very impressive record against the Colts as well. So when the Steelers play at home versus the Colts, they've got a 14-2 record. So it's very likely that the Steelers are going to win again this Sunday. T.Y. Hilton for the Colts is not playing. He's got a calf injury. So this is further going to increase the Steelers' chances of winning. So all these factors are why I believe that the Steelers will come out on top. Oh, I forgot to mention the Steelers' defense. So the Steelers' defense, as we know, is very great. They've got great defenders. They've got guys who can cover. They got guys who can tackle. They got guys who can sack the quarterback. So look for Watt and Hayward and Dupree and Devin Bush Jr. to have a sack fest on the Colts when they play on Sunday. Jacoby Brissett, he's not going to throw for 300 yards. Nope. He'll be lucky to get about 250. So the Steelers' defense, they'll sack him. I think Fitzpatrick will have another interception or two in this game. He's playing very well. I'm glad the Steelers got him. And then Devin Bush Jr., we know he's a tackling machine. So he's gonna help neutralize the Colts' running attack. So the Colts' running attack is not gonna take off. They will be grounded. So the Steelers' defense will stop the Colts' running attack. They will require Jacoby Brissett to try to beat them, which we know is going to be beyond difficult. So I've got the Steelers coming out on top on this one. And I'm going to enjoy watching this game. Mason Rudolph, he's going to do a good job. He's going to be very judicious with the football. He's going to be very careful because he knows that the margin for error is very slim. He knows that he cannot turn the football over 3-4 times. So he will have a great game. He'll probably throw for about 300 yards because what's going to happen is the Colts defense is going to try to shut down the run. They're going to try to shut down James Conner and Samuels and Snell. And when that happens, that's going to give Mason Rudolph an opportunity to throw to his receivers. They're going to have one-on-one coverage for the most part on these receivers, and he can exploit that. So I see that happening. I've got the Steelers winning, like I said, 20-10. They're playing at home, so they've got the home field advantage on this one. And as we all know, the Steelers are trying to make the playoffs. So they know they've got to win games like this. You've got to beat good quality teams like the Colts, especially when you're at home. You've just got to find a way to win. And the Steelers will do that when they play them on Sunday. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I'd greatly appreciate it. And plus, you wouldn't miss out on any future content that I post. So, you should definitely subscribe. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you will have a blessed, wonderful day.